As you can see, I have a busted. I'm sorry, it's healing. It happened yesterday. It feels weird to talk. But I'm gonna do an ASMR video anyway. So don't mind the busted lip. I know it's not very pretty. What happened was, I was laying down on my bed, I plopped down, and my bed sheet was covered. So I went like this, it went against the bedpost, and then I thought this tooth was gonna fall out. I'm not joking you. So, yep, that kinda did something. I'm gonna be doing some, trigger words with my busted lip, and see how that goes. The bottom part is more swollen, but I feel like the top part is too. I don't know. Busted lip, busted lip. Please don't hate me for my busted lip. Please don't think I'm gross because of my busted lip. I couldn't help my busted lip. I could help my busted lip if I was more careful, but I didn't know. So now I have a busted lip. Busted lip. It hurt really bad. That's my karma. Busted lip. even done? Probably not. This is like the only video in the universe that will show my busted lip, and I'll be repeating the word busted lip, busted lip, busted lip. To kiss me with my busted lip. I wouldn't know. I wouldn't know what it feels like. With my busted lip. Busted lip. Would you kiss me with my busted lip? Don't answer that. I don't want to be offended. Busted lip. 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 I have a 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 busted lip. 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 Busted Is anybody even still watching this? Because my busted lip. Busted.